butterflies are very fragile, and in some ways they are, but the monarch is pretty tough. They have to be.
Hi, I'm Samantha.
And I'm Erica. And with over 13,000 members here at Paulding Putnam Electric, you're bound to find a member that has an amazing story to tell.
It didn't take us long to find member Kylie Bomley, mainly because she has one of the coolest passions. She's on a mission to save the monarch. She's even the author of one of the most popular butterfly books on Amazon. And as we soon found out, her mission runs even deeper than we ever could have imagined.
And then I'll have people say, well, you know, why are you focusing on the monarch? There are other insects and other birds and things like that that are in peril too. Well, here's what I say about that. If it's the monarch that gets you to think about things and think about what you're doing, then great. It's served its purpose.
Right, I agree.
You know, I mean, the honeybees, look at the honeybees. It's the same thing with them. We also know that our native bees, honeybees are not native, but we also know that our native bees are the big pollinators too. And butterflies are pollinators. So if we think it's not important and that things are not connected, we better think again, because one out of three bites of food we have depend on those pollinators. And looky what I found. Look. I noticed that this was chewed. Looky there. Oh, cool. I check this all the time. Somehow I missed him.
It was really cool that we found that little guy hiding in Kylie's garden. One of the ways that she actually tries to save the monarchs is she gathers all the caterpillar eggs that she finds in her garden, and she puts them in a protective aquarium inside her house.
For those of you who don't know, milkweed is the only plant that monarchs lay their eggs on, which is why it's absolutely critical that we protect it.
And that's exactly what Kylie does, but she's not just doing that. She's also inspiring other Paulding Putnam Electric members to follow her lead.
So many predators and so many things going against them in life that I figured if I could do my little part to help out, you know, why not? I mean, we've got the space for it.
But everyone needs a mentor in life with their passion. Everyone is inspired by somebody. My mentor is Kylie, whether she knows it or not. But see, I've told her that before, and she has inspired me.
There's a quote in my book that really kind of tells my story, and it's by Jan Artis Bertrand. And he says, "No one is an environmentalist by birth. It is only your path, your life, your travels that awaken you." And that's really what it was for me. You know, it was the monarch. The monarch did it for me.
I wish that I could fly into the sky so very high, just like a dragonfly. I fly above the trees, over the seas, in all degrees, to anywhere I please. Oh, I want to get away. I wanna fly away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I want to get away.
While you're holding him. He is still eating.
We have two live cats here.
Am I videotaping you?
No.
Videotaping me?
I'm videotaping you.